Usually, I just don't like getting up early ever, so I'm definitely not a morning person. So I thought I'd give it a try, and I love it. I love being done at the end of the day. I don't have to go and work out, and if I do work out or go for a run or a walk, it's extra, and that's exciting.
What was your first impression of our boot camp? What did you think?
I thought, I can do this. It's not as hard as I thought it was going to be. I've heard of stories where you run outside in snow at 5 a.m. and it's dark, and I thought, that is not me. People throwing up. I don't like that either. So I was really excited to figure out that this isn't, I mean, it's challenging, but it's not so challenging that I cannot do it.
Okay. What are the specific results that you've gotten from our boot camp?
Well, specifically, I've noticed that I don't have a double chin anymore. It wasn't that big to begin with, but it's exciting to see that there's only one there. I feel like I'm slimming down just all over. So it's only been a month, though. So,
are there any good before and after things with specific results we could talk about? For example, is there anything that was wrong before but isn't wrong now, or anything you couldn't do before but you can do now?
Push-ups. I'm not amazing at them yet, but I couldn't even, like, just a slight bend in my elbow was a push-up to me, and now I'm actually able to, especially in the beginning of the workout, go down a lot farther, so that's very exciting.
Tell me what you do like most about our boot camp and why do you think it works?
I think Zach and Costa are very energetic and really do push me to my fullest extent. I would not do that normally on my own, so that's why I think this is better for me than a gym, because I think I'm pushing myself, but I realize how much further I could really go.
What's the most rewarding part of working out here at?
Gosh, just knowing that, like, I can do this. I got up early, I'm not a morning person, I worked out, I pushed myself, so many things, just overall, like, it just, I feel like a better person, healthier, making healthier choices, so.
Okay. What do you think about your trainers?
I think that they're very nice. Sometimes I feel like it's a little much, but then I just tell myself, just keep going, just keep pushing through, and I find it within me, and I think that it's great.
Anything else you'd like to add, thoughts, words of encouragement for the people out there?
Well, take me for example. You can do it. Anybody can do it if I can do it, because I am, again, not a morning person. I like working out, but not like doing things like push-ups and burpees and just things that I push me outside of my limits. You know, running, great, but and cardio, fine, but anything besides that was really, really hard for me. So, I mean, if I can do it, anybody can do it.